we're back today, and as you can see, we have dug the trench for the footings that the pool house slab is going to be poured on. We got the trenching done, we got the rebar set, and the concrete truck will be here in just a little while. We'll get all these areas filled with concrete, and then this is going to be the area for the slab for the pool house. Not much to show, but just another step that I wanted to show you in the process of this pool construction project that is ongoing. That's it for now.